Here to destroy you. Huh?
Hope that things would ever be good again. We scavenged what we could, while we defended what remained. We call it Apocalypseburg, and it is a heckish place to live. Show weakness, and you'll be eaten alive. This new life has toughened us all. Well, toughened most of us. Emmett wasn't about to let the near total destruction of the city ruin his morning routine. After his usual coffee, he decided to come looking for me. You found a relic! These contain some of the most valuable treasures in all of the galaxy. I wonder what's inside.
Be on the lookout for people in need of help. You never know, you might even get some sweet rewards.
Oh, hi, Emmett. Looking for Lucy, huh? I'm sure I saw her go into that round-shaped building nearby. Funny thing is, when I tried to follow her, the door was all blocked up with this strong stuff. Hey, maybe we can build something to bust our way in. Want to help me find the bricks we need?
So, first things first, you'll need bricks to build stuff out of. Try looking for some by smashing nearby objects.
Here's your builder page. You can use it to make something to bust through the door.
Awesome! You got your builder page. You can use it to build cool new things. Sweet! You can build your own micromanager with your builder page. Just then, we spotted something really weird falling out of the sky. Whatever it was, we had to investigate. Hopefully, Batman would be able to help us.
Wait. Is that you, Lucy? I've been looking for you everywhere. So, did you figure out where that shooting star landed? You should be able to see the crash site from the lookout point up on the statue's tablet. Here, you might want to take these. They should be able to help you find something that'll get you up there.
Oh, cool. You should be able to use these to discover new builds.